Stick around.
Today we are going to make the knife worn by Arnold Schwarzenegger and others in the movie Predator. This knife is so huge, I don't even know whether I should call it a machete instead. You can find the templates in the description below. These are the materials you are going to need. 50 by 20 centimeters, which are 20 by 8 inches of 6 mm plywood. And of course, the templates. Now stick the templates together and cut them out. Now use a coping saw to saw the knife out. Trace the grip part of the knife onto a piece of 6 mm plywood. Do that twice. Now glue all the parts together. Now sharpen the blade. You could, for example, use a draw knife and sandpaper. Now round off the handle using sandpaper. It took me about half an hour to make this knife.